What up, guys? It's Elite Gaming One-on-One, and I decided I was gonna play a little bit more Dragon Ball Universe. Then, when I first was like thinking about the whole thing, I was like, should I call this episode the Extravaganza or something? Like, cause I think I'm gonna be doing a lot of stuff in here. But I was like, nah, because it's not the final episode. Like, really? But this probably gonna be like a 15-minute video, no doubt. Like the last one was 16 minutes. That's tough. As y'all can see, I threw on some of these moves. I really didn't want any anyway, I'm gonna go straight to story and do a story event. Since this is supposed to be a 15-minute long video, I gotta do stuff that I want to do. Let's pick a little. Alright, here we go. I think I'm still on the Captain Ginyu missions. I'm not sure though. Go out on the time patrol. Thank you. We're all coming home. I'm ready, man. Let's do this. Bro, it's so late right now, bro. It's 6:19, bro. It's 6:19. Cap, is that Captain Ginyu? Are you serious? Really, nigga. Return my body trunks blunder. Whatever it is. Alright, let's go. Oh, there's Captain Ginyu. What's up, Trunks? Let's go, buddy. Really. Stamina breaker. Oh. Oh, so Trunks is Captain Ginyu now, and Captain Ginyu is Trunks. Or vice versa. Okay, let's try out Galagun. Oh, I messed that up. Boom. Oh, come on. You can't keep missing, right? Come on, man. Alright. Let's get this in. Stamina break. Ooh. Galagun. You don't want that. Let's do a Kaioken. Oh, yeah. Let's do a Kaioken coming home. Did we do it? So, I believe what? Captain Ginyu is, Captain Ginyu is Trunks. And Trunks is Captain Ginyu. Well, Trunks is in the body of Captain Ginyu, and Captain Ginyu is in the body of Trunks. Yeah, but I just wanted to do this upload just to show that not to show anything, but I was really bored and I really didn't have anything to do, so I just thought, why not do one more video? And I might be doing another video actually on 2K. I'm in the mood for it. I might as well since I'm already up and stuff. So I'm thinking about that. Yeah, I'ma upload it probably. But I don't wanna upload that mess because for the simple fact that the high school games, I don't know. I don't wanna just keep pausing, going in and out doing highlights. Like come on now. I wanna record a whole game show of me actually playing and missing. Come on now. I mean, I actually want to be doing that. Well, I might not. Like, maybe I'll still. Nah. I don't think I'm gonna do it. I don't know. We have to wait and see. But for real, it's like a real talk is like a 5% chance that I'm gonna be recording 2K midnight. I mean, past midnight, nigga. It's 6. I gotta wake up. Hey, got him. That it? Nah, that's not it. 5 minutes to the video. Until the video. Oh wow. Oh, there we go. Hey, Trunks back to normal. Let's go. What you mean, huh, bro? Come on. How the heck? How he? Oh God. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're gonna have to pull out all of the stops. Bang! Super long combo right there. Bang. Bang. Come again. Kaioken, come on, man. We finished that off. Turles? Turles? Oh my God. Goku, you have no health, boy. Get out of here with that. I still got Rise to Action. I'm just not noticing that. Oh, he dodged it. Gosh, girl. Alright, let's do this. Oh no. Okay, Turles. Nope, you can't. Okay, that was a 39 hit. Did a lot of damage. I could save myself. Galagun. Ooh. I got 2 pretty good Key Blast attack. I mean, I am a Rush Key Blast type, not a Paralyzed Key Blast type. Oh, wow. Stamina boost. Okay, we'll do a quick Galagun to finish him off and run. Okay, serious, let's do this. Oh, okay. There we go. Still not finished. He in my body. I'm gonna say. I'm gonna be like, really? 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 Okay, we did it. And that's a level up. I'm on level 19. Guys, I think we should already be facing Frieza. Cause I think he on level 21 when we meet him. I'm already on level 19. I'm supposed to be on level 15, really, or something like that. I ain't even supposed to be on level 19, but you already know I was on the parallel quest. I was training with Vegeta, as y'all saw in the last episode. I believe it was the 6th episode, and I just got a new trophy, Frieza's secret weapon. Should we go check that out? Let's do it. Complete the Ginyu Force Strikes. Man, let's go. You already know what time it is, bro. Oh, wow. I gotta go back into the holy. Let's put these attributes on here. Duh, we want to do max key. And get some basic attacks in there. Hey, let's go. Person looking a little bit stronger every day. So max health is 11, max key is 10, max stamina 13, basic attacks 10, key blast supers is 9. So guys, I'm going to go to the skill shop real quick and see if I can get some more key blast supers, and I'll meet you there. Peace. So guys, just made it to the skill shop. What is this? Oh, I'm sorry to just like storm in here like that. Talking about some, whoa, what is this? Are you serious? Kaioken Assault? Sonic Kick? Oh my god. Strike opposing temporarily speed up move speed. Strike opposing you stop leaning back. Ooh, I'm looking for pose. Gee, you already know. Super after image. Oh my god. While performing an after image, you can use L to move around. Use this to slip by. Ooh, they got some nice little, they got some nice little stuff in here though. But I'm trying to give me some, what you call it? Are you serious? Oh, super key explosion. Let's get that. You already know, man. Well, we got something to sell or something? We don't got nothing. Nothing. Goku damage clothes. The G goes? Man, I'm keeping those. Boy, you already know. I'm finna put that boy on. I don't care what it bring down, boy. I'm finna put them on. I ain't even know I had those. Put them boys on. It increases my health. My stamina goes down and my basic attacks. And it increases my it increases my health and my key blast supers, but it damages my stamina and basic attacks. Which I am kinda not fine with, but I can get it. I can get it. Ooh, hey, I don't care, bro. Four times coming home and holler, let's do it. Let's go. We really just got that boy, huh? We really just got that boy. We turned up. Hey, let me get on this too. Let me get that too. Bro, you already know, man. You already know, bro. Hey, we Gucci up in this thing. Alright, you already know I'm finna put on that ultimate move. You already know me. You already know me. That fighting pose G up there. Ooh. And I got super key explosion. How I do that? Hey, I got two moves. Let's go, gang gang. Let's go. What can I replace? I'll replace this fighting pose G. Hey, bro, you already know. You already know, bro. Really? Kaioken Kamehameha. Then we got Kaioken Assault. We got a lot of moves. I'm gonna have to be using that for a Freeza race character or something. Bro, you already know, man. Kaioken Kamehameha. Fighting pose G, rise to action, energy charge. Hey, let's test out these moves real talk. I'm finna go test these out. I'll be, man, forget that. I'm finna go, man, I'm finna test this. Woo! You don't even know. I've been struggling, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Been struggling to get these moves, bro. Now I got four times Kaioken Kamehameha. Like, what? What, man? What, bro? Man. You don't even know, bro. You do not know, bro. You don't know, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you right now, baby. Right now. I'm telling you, man. But I'm gonna have to use those melee attack. I'm gonna have to use the melee. Oh my god, tongue twisters. I'm not speaking English. I'm gonna have to use some of those melee super attacks on a Freeza race person that I'm gonna create. If I didn't fill you guys in, sorry I didn't fill you in. But Anyway, yeah, I want to make a freeze erase person. Ooh, what? Oh no, I'm throwing that off. What is that? That don't do nothing. Come on, man. Come on now. Why would I keep that? That's just bull. Man, they're wasting my all. Man, that's bull. Time to go all out. Hey, let's use that 4x Kaioken come up. Ooh, boy looking nice. Alright guys, I'm gonna end that little quick re-upload. Well, not re-upload. What am I talking? See? No English. Fadala. I'm not racist. I'm black. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Yeah. Peace. Peace. Subscribe, like, share, leave a comment. You already know. Say bye, Samakai. Alright, peace.